This tutorial will show you how to convert Esri Shapefile to Google KML. We will be transforming some City of Vancouver postal code data from Esri Shapefile, styling the data using a different color, and writing the data out into a Google KML format. First, we will inspect the source reader dataset in the FME Data Inspector. Start the FME Data Inspector. The Esri Shape Forward Sortation Areas file denotes the different postal districts covering Vancouver. Using Windows Explorer, drag the Esri Shape file into the FME Data Inspector and click OK. You can see that we have area features representing forward sortation areas, and a single attribute that denotes the first three digits of a postal code. We will use this three-digit attribute as the name for each feature in the output KML file. Let's go ahead and start FME Workbench. We will select Generate Workspace, which is found in the Create Workspace section of the FME Workbench interface. Alternatively, use Ctrl-G as a shortcut. Select Esri Shape for the source format. Do this by typing the name into the field until it appears within the drop-down list. Navigate to the Forward Sortation Areas.shape file and select it. Let's set the output writer format to Google KML. Do this by typing the name into the field until it appears within the drop-down list. Set the output dataset name and location. Let's set the output file name to be Vancouver.KML. Click OK to create the workspace. We will use a KML property setter to set the name of each feature. Click on the feature connector between the source and destination feature and type in KML property setter. Select it and press Enter to add it to the canvas. Open up its properties and beside Name, click the down arrow. Select Attribute Value, then select Forward Sortation Areas. Click OK. By default, FME writes all KML features using the color white. Since we would like to modify the color and set a transparency, we will make use of the KML Styler Transformer. Click on the feature connector between the KML property setter and the output feature, and type in KML Styler. Select it and press Enter to add it to the canvas. Open up its properties and select a color and fill color. We will keep the default opacity value. Click OK. Run the workspace by clicking on the green play button. This carries out the translation.
On the output feature type, right-click, then select Open Containing Folder. Double-click on Vancouver.kml, and it should be opened in Google Earth.